So, what did you write on the little piece of wood? I bet you didn't write anything at all. Wouldn't blame you. Well, it matters little, I suppose. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Sacrificing, summoning demons, honing all the wonderful gifts that Lilith gave them. The cathedral loves to go on about him. His imprisonment in hell, his valiant escape, his glorious return here, the world he created. But they never mention how being tortured in hell for a few millennia turned you into an ass. There was a prophecy, yes. It foretold the rise of the primevals, the return of Lilith and Inarius, the doom of our world. Inarius adopted the prophecy for his own selfish purposes, put it in the Cathedral of Light's gospel, and made it seem like he would be the hero to save us. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This put things back.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Wait, the old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge. Can I help you? Anything else? Fair trade. Farewell, and good fortune.
Something for the cold and dark? Good deal. Stay on your guard.
Not while I'm in town.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages, sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim, Donnan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the Dry Steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see, you are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned. Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm, fed the blood of Lilith, saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the daughter of hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
Light shine on you.
Downright sinful, the price you're asking.
Just last week, I paid half that for carrots. Pearl!
You keep this up. We'll either be broke or starving by the next moon.
Hello.
You see those fools up at the cathedral? Groveling, crying like dogs.
Yes, well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menistad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive its dues.
Thank you. Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovoshad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Talgun, in Menestad.
Not while I'm in town.
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course.
I saw eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached town. Glowing eyes. I've never been so terrified. I saw eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached town. Glowing eyes. I've never been so terrified.
The night has teeth beyond these walls. Better we'd bed down here so that...
Have many fine pieces. Rare and beautiful. Precious stones to catch the light. Come and see.
These pilgrims making their way to Kyovoshad are good people. Do our best to keep them safe from the vampire infestation. But we can't save them all.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Thank you.
Meros sent you, that spineless merchant. This will cost him dearly.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Tell you, my neighbor is bewitched. I saw him skulking outside my door, muttering curses.
Right, right.
We were born
in sin. Children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Nevest?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Nevesk. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done.
Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential...
His skill is unmatched. But as you can see, he's not so reliable.
It's not out of indifference. He went off searching for a pale man who accompanied Lilith.
So someone is helping her. How easily the souls of men sink to darkness. She is spawn of a prime evil. Mark my words, Nevesk was but the beginning. She will kill again. But our father, the angel Inarius, is prophesied to defeat her. Where there is faith, there need not be fear. One of our flock, the Watch Commander, Vigo, sent word of a demon sighting. A girl claimed to see a horned woman. The risk is too great to dismiss. Seek him out. He should be well into his search.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise, but I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
I'll handle it.
Damn cold, isn't it? But at least we are safe. Beyond these walls, darkness reigns.
Not while I'm in town.
faster!
Yeah.
Darkness encroaches on the light. Dull swords.
Been working on this door for days. Not much else to do around here. Even less to sell.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Not while I'm in town.
Can't you see I'm busy? Yes, the knights are not preferred, but they serve a purpose. One this town desperately needs.
I didn't ask for this post, but as long as I'm here, I may as well make some money.
Story changes, depending on who you talk to. Some say demons, others say... Well...
Leave me alone. I'm off duty. Just trying to have a little fun, for once.
Wait your turn, you drunkard! There's plenty to go around!
Hope the fish are biting today.
Theodore left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
while I'm in town.
More strangers in the camp.
Are you Vigo?
I was sent...
Right past where you stand. I think my mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
But, we have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me. My mother and I studied the Horadrim. We were onto something big. But then she ran off. It's not like her to abandon the hunt.
Mines are closed on church orders. They're not safe. Especially not for children.
The Horned Woman is the demon Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the Daughter of Hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with. Hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot. Look out!
Hey, that's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
Ugh!
Maybe we should go back. Round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? I'm going on.
Shaking like leaves.
What's special about this place anyway? What would draw Lilith here?
Hell if I know. Prava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all. The jam must be deeper down.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on.
And there she goes.
Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go.
Fight's coming to us this time.